The Audio Inputs and Outputs page allows you to enable audio inputs for the monitoring and recording of audio, or to enable two-way audio. Note that the configuration tree on the left is laid out in a hierarchical fashion. On systems with connected IP devices, there will be two audio input-output pages. The first is nested beneath the Add IP Cameras and Camera Recording nodes. This page allows changes to be made to audio settings for the connected IP devices. The second is nested beneath System Audio. This page configures audio for devices connected directly to the system via motherboard or input-output board installed on the system. The pages are configured in the same way, the primary difference being that the System Audio page does not display details such as the IP addresses of devices. By default, audio inputs are disabled in the ExacqVision server software. This is due to legal restraints associated with recording of audio, and legal guidance for your area may be needed prior to the use of audio inputs. The Audio Inputs and Outputs page for IP devices lists each device and shows whether the channel for the device is an input or output. For user clarity, you may rename the audio channels for the designated use. To enable an audio input, check the box in the Record Enable column and press the Apply button in the bottom corner of the page. Once enabled, the audio input may be tested using the Listen button.
Can someone let me in at the door?
You may also test the audio input by dragging the enabled audio input into a panel from the live page.
Can someone let me in at the door?
Multiple audio inputs can be recorded simultaneously, but only one audio input at a time may be enabled for live and exported video playback. With the audio input enabled, you'll still need to navigate to the Schedules page in order to set up the audio input's recording schedule. You may wish to refer to a separate video on the Schedule page for more detailed setup information. Audio outputs may also be enabled if you wish to utilize two-way audio. Once again, check the Enable box and click Apply. To verify that audio can be sent, click the Talk button and speak into a microphone connected to your client workstation.
I'm on my way, I'll meet you at the lobby.
You can also send audio from the Live page by clicking the microphone icon at the top right corner of the screen. Click and hold the Talk button next to the desired audio output to send audio.
I'm on my way, I'll meet you at the lobby.
From the Live page, you may also send audio using camera associations. These will be addressed separately in the camera associations video.